Hi, I'm Alex Buske, and you're watching Street Vibes. Our question today is, does the education system adequately prepare the youth for the world of work?
Well, I cannot say if it's the education system or if it's the lack of jobs, but there is so many young adults, I should say, on the streets that I don't know which one it is, if it's the education or if it's the lack of jobs on the island.
No, I don't think so. The reason why, we do not have enough qualified teachers. And on the other hand, the children, everybody who leaves school, everybody goes computerized. You don't get skillful people. They don't prepare them like learning different skills. You don't get plumbers, you don't get tailors, you don't get seamstresses. You don't get those skills like, you know, people tiling, you know, construction. So you have to prepare them for different fields, not only computerization.
You've just been watching Street Vibes of me, Alex Buske, down here at the Aquarius Crossing, the intersection of Coral and St. Louis Streets. With that, we'll take you back to our studio.